Hello, friends. Want to add a title to a line graph on the message window in Microsoft Outlook 2007? Here, we are assuming that you have already opened the required line graph. Let's see how it can be done. Click the line graph. This displays the chart tools. Now click on the Layout tab. Go to the Labels group, click Chart Title, and choose the desired display option from the drop-down menu. In the Chart Title text box that appears in the chart, type the required text. Wasn't that easy? Have a nice day.